put my mind and my heart along with that. To live not for myself, but yet for God, somebody said, do you know what you are getting yourself into? When I finally ironed out all of my priorities and asked God to remove the doubt that makes me so unsure of these things, I ask myself, do you know what you are getting yourself into? I'm getting into you because you got to me in a way words can't describe. I'm getting into you because I've got to be. You're essential to survive. I'm gonna love you with my life. When he looked at me and said, I kind of view you as a son. And for 1 second our eyes met, and I met that with a question. Do you know what you are getting yourself into? I'm getting in you because you got to me in a way words can't describe. I'm getting in you because I've got to be. You're essential to survive. I'm gonna love you with my life. I've been a liar and I'll never amount to the kind of person you deserve to worship you. You say you will not dwell on what I did, but rather what I do. You say I love you and that's what you are getting yourself into. I'm getting into you because you got to me in a way words can't describe. I love you and that's what you are getting yours.